Praise the Lord. Today I'm going to say some verses from the book of Psalms. Psalms 1. Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of ungodly, nor stand in the way of sinners, nor sit in the seat of scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law he meditate day and night. He shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that bringeth forth his fruit in his season, whose leaf shall also not wither, whatsoever he doeth shall prosper. But the ungodly are not so, but are like the chaff which the wind drives away. Therefore, the ungodly shall not stand in the judgment, nor sinners in the congregation of righteousness. For the Lord knows the way of righteousness, and the way of ungodly shall perish. Psalms 91. He that dwelleth in the secret place of Most High shall abide under the shadow of Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress. My Lord, in Him will I trust. Surely He shall cover thee from snare. Surely He shall deliver thee from snare and the fowler, and from noise and pestilence. He shall cover thee with His feather, and under His wing shalt thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler. Thou shalt not be afraid of terror by night, nor the arrow that fleeth by day, nor the pestilence that walketh in darkness, nor the destruction that wasteth in noonday. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but it shall not come nigh thee. Only with thine eyes shall thou behold and see the reward of wit. Thou hast made the Lord the Most High thy habitation. No evil shall befall thee, nor any plague shall come nigh thee dwelling. For he keep his angels charge over thee to keep thee in all thy ways. In their hands they shall bear thee up, lest thou dash thy foot against a stone. Thou shalt tread upon the lion and adder, the young lion and the dragon shall trample you under foot. Because he has set his love upon me, therefore will I deliver him. I will set him on high, because he has known my name. Thou shalt call upon me, and I will answer thee. I will be with thee in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. With long life will I satisfy him and show him my salvation. Psalms 121. I have lifted my hill. From whence cometh my help? My help cometh from the Lord, who made heaven and earth. He will not suffer to be moved, for he that keepeth thee will not slumber. He that keepeth Israel will not slumber nor sleep. He shall be with thee and be thy shade upon thy right hand. The sun shall not smite thee by day, nor moon by night. He shall preserve from all the evil, he shall preserve thy soul. He shall preserve thy coming and thy going from this time forth and even forevermore. Psalms 150. Praise ye the Lord. Praise ye the Lord in his sanctuary. Praise him in the firmament. Praise ye the Lord in his sanctuary. Praise him in the firmament. Praise him according to his excellent greatness. Praise him with the loud sound of trumpet. Praise him with plastering and harp. Praise him with tremble and dance. Praise him with tremble and dance. Praise him with stringed instruments. Praise him with loud cymbal. Praise him with high sound. Praise him among the high sounding cymbals. Let everything that is breath praise the Lord.